bound home in October. From the shores of Labrador, trying to race a bold nor'easter and snow too. When the wind swept down upon us, making days dark as night, just before we made the land at Baccalieu. Well, we tried to clear the island as we brought her further south, but the wind from out the northeast stronger blew, and our lookout soon he shouted for their right dead ahead. Through the snow squalls loom cliffs of Baccalieu, and it was hard down with the tiller as we struggled with the sheets, trying our best to haul them in a foot or two. With our decks so sharply tilted, could scarcely keep our feet as we struggled on the rocks at Baccalieu. For the comers beat her under, and I thought she'd never rise. And the blinding snow squalls from the northeast flew, but our hearts were beaten down when no longer could we feel, down to the ward at the cliffs above.